kept saying to her, Celine, one day people are going to know you by your first name only. You're not even going to have to say your last name. And she goes, really? And I said, another thing I'm going to tell you, for sure this is going to happen. Barbra Streisand is going to know who you are, and she's going to sing with you. And of course, she never believed me, because Barbra Streisand was her idol. When I finally took Celine to meet Barbra at Barbra Streisand's house, I watched Celine watching Barbra, and Celine was kind of like this. And she would watch the way Barbra would eat, and she was just like transfixed on this diva who was Celine's idol.
That's great.
Thank you.